Challenger Hellcat and Mickey Thompson drag radios. You should smoke me, but it all depends on the launch. We'll see.
I'm gonna catch up right now though.
About 8 mile, it's not about the car all the time, it's all about reaction and launch. 2020 Supra, different one. Making about 600 torque. I'm not sure if that's true, but he's got street tires. Let's see how it goes. That was close. Kia Stinger GT, finally. These things are fast. I'm not sure if it's all-wheel drive though. We'll find out. Rear-wheel drive. Now I know. Probably ran like an 8.4. He was right behind me. I'm guessing around like an 8 flat. It was a pretty good launch, but we'll find out. All right, Shelby GT350. Let's see how it goes. Never really raced one before. I do like Mustangs. He's got launch control ready. T500. It looks pretty fast. You might get me. And the track's pretty bad today, so it's hard to hook up. We got a Mustang GT. He's running some Nitto drag radios. Should be close. This should be a lot of fun. Oh, that's a really good race. He might have got me. Nope. I think I got him. Woo! Oh, that's one of the races I really like. That was really good. Wow. That was an amazing race. He's pretty fast. I saw him run a 7.8 a while ago. But we'll see. I've run that before, but only once. Or twice.
When you are here, so. Thank you.
Chevy on Chevy. We got the Corvette and the Camaro side by side. That is Daniel Vega on the right side of San Diego. Steve Watkins is from Phoenix, Arizona. 2000 Chevy Corvette. Staged and ready to go. Here.
Refrain from using your air conditioning if you are racing on the track. Thank you very much.